share with you is an experience. It's an experience of the human emotion and perception, pain, anger, sadness, anxiety, insanity. All of these things are real. There is no happy ending. Our characters do not live to the end of their days, and soon their story will be buried alive with them. You will learn of the enduring branch of the Usher race, the family of direct descent, a lack of variation causing the apples to fall very close to their trees, a lineage so interwoven with itself it ensured catastrophe and derangement.
Storm coming. secret. There was a time when others wanted a taste.
Ladies would swoon when I came to hear,
eager for his attention. Within the walls, within the water, and in the soil. Found the odours of the flowers oppressive. The colours taunting his eyes, the petals itching his skin, an itch so strong it's impossible to scratch.
Thank you.
asylum because you were feeling a bit shit.
Well,
or a bit hormonal. Or a little bit fucking horny. And well, a woman screaming.
I'm not insane!
Goes round and round in circles, just never getting anywhere. The more defiant I am, the crazier people believe me to be. Perception. The ability to see, hear, become aware of something around you through the senses. Something so intuitive and so truthful, and yet something so malleable, so easily twisted. A lie can propel itself into a world of candor if one can just alter the perception of those around him. A sentence strong by the poison of words can take what innocence you have and just smother it, burying it. Never again to be seen. Insane. A label so stigmatized you are locked away from the rest of the world, and that's classified as help. I don't need a white-walled, softly padded tomb of a cell. I'm not a danger to anyone or myself. I never have been. Only perceived to be by a tangled web of constructed lies, only with the only purpose to hide the truth. You did this to me. You put me here. Branded me. Destroyed me. Stole my life. A label like that is not something that you can easily walk away from. It sticks with you. It eats away at you, it tears you out from the inside, it just never leaves. You never leave. Why won't you leave? Do you understand? I hate you. I'm not mad. I'm not insane.
They're brittle, splintering through my rotting flesh, and it hurts. It hurts so badly. And my ragged fingernails are bloody, and they're clawing at my face under the weight of the dirt. This sticky, oily tar consumes me, and it's coming out of my ears and my nose and my eyes and my mouth, and it's choking, it's suffocating, and every time I look in a mirror, it shatters. The shards piercing my already broken skin, and it makes me gasp under the crushing pressure. And my skin joints, and it is dry and cracked and sore, and it leaves gaps for insects to crawl in and infest. And my hair is fried, and it wraps itself around my neck, stuck slick with sweat, strangling, turning my skin a purple bluish hue like a burning sunset. And sunlight stings my eyes and it burns. This overwhelming searing sensation ripping straight through me. And my organs are disintegrating like a rotting apple, something foul that needs to be cut out. And I don't know if the blood on my hands is mine or not. And I just want to lay in the dark, under my covers, and not move. I just want to curl up into a ball.